there's a kind of search for validation that they that they're engaged in a lot of the time. This whole concept of hot or not, are you hot or are you not? And really, for a lot of girls, I think it has a lot of pressure on them. Do you think, I'm just curious.
Because, Teddy, are you making yourself dizzy?
Pornography on the internet is, it's so popular, to be honest. How do you think that's affected it and how it's kind of trickled down to our kids?
I mean, pornography and social media are sort of joined at the hip. Some of the very first social media sites were...